Solidarity in this context is twofold. First, you have inter-member state solidarity in the sense that they would help each other by providing this support, this systemic support at the European level to all the different various national welfare states. And it is also solidarity of an interpersonal kind, solidarity between EU citizens and EU legal residents. In this sense, this European universal basic income would materialize social citizenship.